I'll catch up on it later.
Yeah.
Yeah. Waldo.
Yeah.
But cheers, buddy. Yeah. Regardless.
Cheers, buddy.
Cheers.
Well, that was a phone call for Inky here. That was a phone call from Keisha. But anyway, cheers.
Cheers.
I feel like I've forgotten name before.
Yeah.
Keisha's my youngest son's mom.
Yeah.
Why'd you answer, bro? You fucking idiot.
Because we don't ever talk unless we absolutely have to.
I know.
You don't.
You fucking you don't idiot.
Let's just say Maggie's involved.
No.
Yep. Inky, you fucking idiot.
Again. Fucking idiot.
You just want to fucking know.
I love you. No, I don't want to know. Simmer. Simmer and cheers.
Tell us later.
Inky, you sound like that guy in the background of Trailer Park Boys. He's always like, shut the fuck up!
No.
Anyway, yeah, no, so we're drinking, we're partying, cheers.
I did good, be good princess. Mm-hmm. Is this bitch ever going to join?
Hey.
Fonto, are you going to invite her?
I don't have her as a friend.
Me either.
She just got it, and I've been trying to get her.
Alright. We'll wait for magic. I'm going to go smoke while we wait for... What's up, Schmitty? How you been doing tonight?
Schmitty?
All good.
Oh.
Woosah.
Be right back.
Nah, Woosah's not happening. You want to do a round of killer, bro?
Right.
Actually, no, you'll probably get even more triggered on that one. Hold on, let me back up.
Wait, what are you playing, Faz?
Nah, we're playing DBD, the DBD hunt kind of shit again.
Oh, Dead by Daylight.
Yeah.
So...
If someone disappears, you want to jump in?
I have to download it.
Oh, motherfucker. Alright, we'll play some music, man. Beg DJ.
It won't take long.
Oh. Is that what you tell all your women?
Yeah, only four strokes.
Ooh, woo, ooh, woo. And then done.
Here's this dude. I think he's on TikTok, and he always talks about how, like, he has a real small, limp dick, but then he smokes meth and it gets really big. And it only takes him four strokes to come.
Meth power.
And he's like, my brother didn't believe me, and so I showed him.
Wait, what?
Yeah. He's like, yeah, my loads are big and thick.
And then
it only takes four strokes.
And then
once I showed my brother, he believed me. He said, God damn.
And then it plays Sweet Home Alabama.
No, dude, he's like in New York.
That's fair.
It's hilarious. He's like, my brother didn't believe me, and then I showed him I smoked some meth, and it only took four strokes for me to come.
But my next question is, does that make you want to do bad things to him?
Maybe you want to try meth. I mean, four strokes only and thick? Ooh.
No, that's not how it works, bud.
No.
I can promise you that. He probably was on ecstasy that was laced with a little bit of meth.
I don't know, dude. He smoked meth and jacked off. So
he gets off by smoking meth. That's an odd interaction.
Yeah, in only four strokes.
I mean, at least he has a counter. Like, you know up front. Like, put that on your fucking, your grinder or whatever.
Wait, I thought Dead by Daylight was free.
No.
Fuck,
why
no.
Are you fucking Dead by Daylight was
free?
Free
on
it is. It is on PlayStation.
It's expensive as shit.
They give it to me for free on PlayStation.
You can. It's cross-council, isn't it?
Yeah, it's cross-platform.
Yeah. She caught a dick in her mouth.
It's cross-platform.
But it's cross-platform.
Wouldn't you like to know?
I mean, I'm pretty sure I would know if my dick got cut in your mouth while speaking. Okay, alright. Can you just give me your goddamn friend thing so we can get this shit going?
Yeah, I was about to ask, what's your Steam ID?
Yeah.
If you're actually directing your question to me, I told you I was still downloading. I just jumped down.
You're still downloading it?
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Oh, okay, well, Smitty, do you...
Yeah.
Smitty, you want to play?
I'll have to install it. You might as well play around.
It's custom.
Well, I mean, you said you had
it on PlayStation. So we might as well wait for you guys anyway.
No, what I'm saying is, like, play. Let them do the two rounds with you. Like, have fun while I do this. Because remember, it takes time. Have your fun. I'm going to be doing my thing. I like to spectate as well.
Love me when I'm going home. That's stuck in my head now.
We're not playing four men, so.
No.
Because Inky doesn't play Survivor.
I don't play Survivor. Fuck that shit. I'm already maxing myself out of giving her two rounds of killer.
And I'm clinging on to every last little bit of...
What? Why are you going to make him want his mama?
What? Because she wanted to play killer a couple rounds, so I was going to be Survivor.
Yeah. I guess let's just run a custom with the four of us.
Five of us?
Well, it's four of us right now because Smitty would have to still install and Vixer is still downloading.
So we're not playing though. Correct. Like I said, Inky does not play Survivor.
I only play I was gonna play Survivor for Waldo so she could play.
Yeah, but if there's only four of us and one person being killer, that leaves three survivors.
Correct.
Can we even run a custom like that?
Mama didn't raise no bitch.
Okay, well then fuck it, let's go.
You're in there, you got your shit select. Hold on, I don't have a loadout at all. Give me a second.
Alright, you're good. Dude, do what you do.
I hate all of these fucking things. Alright. I don't know any of the Survivor trades, man.
Let me pop the PlayStation on and I'll get this installed.
No, that would be too fucking stupid. Sorry, I'm reading. Cheers. I'm reading. Cheers, buddy. Love you.
Cheers.
This bitch is fucking texting me.
Whatever, I don't fucking know. I hate Survivor shit. God.
Yep. On that note, I need to play something.
Listen, I don't know either. All they're trying to do is make you select a car so I can verify.
Ooh, bringing it back.
FYI, I can't hear shit right now.
It's fine.
What the fuck? I swear to God I had this game. Apparently I don't.
Dope.
Yeah, sorry.
So I had a question.
Nah, you're crazy, bro.
I've never played like other players when I've played on DVD, so it's like, how big can the co-op games get? Like, how many you make
it? See you later.
You can have five people at a time.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Alright.
Decisions to have. Oh.
Back off the thing you are. Headstrong to take on anyone.
I'm glad you're so headstrong.
Headstrong to
Give a good head, give it on strong. Popcorn, go.
Give anything in the world.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh. You didn't choose a Morim?
Yeah, she did.
She didn't choose anything on hers.
Yeah, she did. She chose a Mori.
It wasn't a Morim.
Yeah, it was. Moris don't turn over.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't play Survivor shit. Come and get me, bitch!
Why?
Because I want to die. All right. She's cute. I want her to kill me. Put me in the pirate ship. Erect me on the flag.
I was just talking out loud, but...
Erect me on the flag, Waldo.
Raise me high on the flagpole.
I just might.
Hey, up she rises. Hey, up she rises.
Oh, God. Seriously?
You pig bitch.
You little brat.
Okay.
Inky, you should stream.
I am.
Oh, God!
You fucking idiot. I don't remember, what's the clicky thing on the generators?
What clicky thing?
What do you mean?
It's like when you're repairing, is there not fucking cosine things still anymore?
Wasn't there a minigame?
Skill checks, but when that happens, you just press space. You gotta
space.
Get it from the
zone. Okay, space is what I was asking for.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Dope. That was way too late.
Yeah, well, my bad. That's
it's
okay.
Alright, it's alright. I can't read regardless, so.
No!
Oh, you guys are fine. Just walk it off.
No!
Oh! No! No! No!
No! Oh, I'm just.
Nice choice of killer, by the way, Waldo. Love it.
Fuck! Why did I miss that skill check?
Nope, this is the third time that I'm removing my trap.
Oh, I want to boop. Oh, no. Let me boop. 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 I want to boop. I want to boop. No. I want to boop. God damn it. I wanted to boop you.
So it's on you, Inky.
Oh, well, I don't care, really. I hope everyone dies here. When you realize your fucking emo friend is the only one left.
Hope everyone dies here.
That's the fourth time that I've unlocked this shit, by the way.
Just cut my life into pieces, starts to play every time you're only alive.
You're slugging. No. No, ma'am.
Run, Inky, run!
I don't give a fuck. Why the fuck did I give a shit?
What the?
Dude, I unlocked the damn head case. Four times I unlocked it, and it was still on.
For you, BB.
No, why would you do that, you idiot?
You need to get that thing off your head, by the way.
Yeah, no shit. I've completed the task like 17 fucking times, but it.
I thought you meant his head, but then if it's his brain, the lack of the belt, I would not follow.
Well, that was mean.
I don't know what you're mumbling. I need to turn you up.
What that means is your intelligence is
going to
get there.
Oh.
Broken.
There you go. Yeah.
Mother. Why did my game glitch?
Yeah. Oh, you're a knower.
Oh, why'd you do that?
What do you mean, why'd I do that?
The survivor sucks.
Hell yeah, sacrificed. I love being sacrificed. That's the way I would figure I'd go out to a goth bitch and sacrifice me to a dark god. Why am I blooping? Who's blooping? You're blooping.
Yeah, who is blooping?
Oh, my bad. Hold on. You might be hearing some echoing things. They know to ping me to get my attention.
You're blooping? You're blooping?
Yeah, I'm blooping for the
Why are you blooping? Stop blooping. Make on. Stop blooping. Oh, shut.
Well, no. So that actually was a follow-up question.
Stop it blooping.
I have consistent, like, where I just
see this coordinate
better. Consistent wiggle? Versus my, How can I turn them off when I'm on my laptop? I don't understand it because I know.
Oh, fuck!
Noise suppression.
Son of a fuck! No!
Should
Here,
I just
have a pallet.
Area on my mobile and then shut there. Excuse me. Okay.
Isn't there a setting where you can just turn them off in general?
Yeah. Yes, however, I get usually confused when people use Discord. Actively using it between what happens when I switch from my laptop to my phone and back again. It doesn't wake up, so please come to me.
Oh, I have one more day of paid COVID leave.
Yes, I got it.
Da, 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 da,
da. Nice job.
I know it was gonna be over there. I didn't. It's just pure luck. How are you running? Call of Brian of oh god. Oh, of course, barbecue and chili. Pop goes the weasel. Starstruck.
All good perks.
Yeah.
Barbecue and chili.
Okay, well, cheers to that. I'm glad I got out.
Yeah. Sad boy shit.
Are you talking about this song?
Alright, let me restart my phone so I can connect to your mic.
Oh, see?
Oh shit, it's Nuzzy.
Oh shit, what?
Oh, no.
What up, Nuss?
Oh, what's up?
You're not hanging out with your friends under a bridge again?
Killing.
No, they went back to...
Oh, they left?
They sprayed all the Jews with Windex.
Yeah, do you remember that shit?
I'm not gonna lie, I can't fucking listen to this shit.
What, this song?
Yeah.
It's Three Doors Down.
I know it's Three Doors Down, but it's...
But it's sad boy shit. We don't want to listen to sad boy shit right
all
now.
All right, skip it.
Okay. Fucking hey. Much of it.
You might as well skip the next song, too, then.
Oh, fuck.
I just love that.
All right, here. Fuck all your disconcerning dumb Ooh. Shit. Here's my response to all of that.
Just be disturbed, down with the sickness. Or not, the complete opposite. You didn't! I'm sorry, I was not aware we weren't allowed to listen to Sad Boy.
No, it's good. I had muted it right after I said that, so it didn't even really matter, but...
Now we're listening to some... What the fuck is this?
I'm just walking, guys.
Oh, we're listening to the song that I played earlier.
Lily Allen.
Yep.
Fuck you very, very much.
Oh my god, it's gonna be difficult for me not to find a sad boy song. Spotify.
I know, right?
So much music is sad.
That's what we have.
So much music is sad that I have. I didn't even realize.
Yeah, that's because we're sad fucking people.
My fucking ex-fiance left me 5 years ago. I'm still sad.
God damn it. Are we playing again? Are you done downloading yet, bitch? Alright, I guess we're playing another fucking round.
I guess.
Alright, let's fucking do it.
Well, shit, when I get paid...
I kinda want Inky to be the killer, though.
I mean,
man.
Do you actually
want
to know what
it's... Yeah, we can switch.
And I don't understand...
Oh, do you want to be a switch with me?
When I get paid, I'll buy this. Since you guys have been playing...
Oh, shit. Homegirl wants to be a switch with me.
Ooh.
I used to do the same shit with Greybeard. By the way, when it comes to Greybeard, let him know, like, chill out, dude. She did it for a reason, like, it was for confusion and...
You're saying way too many words too fast, and I don't understand what the fuck you're saying, to be honest.
Yeah.
What was I doing? I'm not Survivor anymore. Actually, no, where's Greybeard? Maybe he'll play with us.
Inky, you're killing. Switch over.
I'm doing it. I'm trying. I don't remember the button.
Click the eyeball on the left-hand side.
I can't click the eyeball.
You have to unready in order to click it.
How do you unready? Okay, I got it. All right, I'm doing the thing.
Somebody stopped freaking talking.
Fuck you. All right. What should I try as a new thing?
Whatever you want.
You can run whatever first.
So, Odin, cheers to the next song that's about to play.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
I'm not paying any fucking attention. But cheers. Oh, yes. Okay, cool. Fuck yeah. F5, Nuzzy.
Oh, birds.
Hope you've been well.
Should I try out burbs? What is fun with burbs?
Burbs? Bird mommy? Burbs?
What?
Yeah, I'm going burb.
Staying on the PGs? Nice.
Yeah, dude. We said happy, nice. So I'm trying.
No, this doesn't have this. Look.
Taking it too far. But anyway.
No, I'm not trying to take it too far. I legitimately have a playlist. Like, all my liked songs on Spotify are like...
I've only stated that, like, I couldn't listen to it, so I muted it. You guys could have left it playing.
No, but it was more than one person who said it, so it's fine.
Okay. I mean, that's fair. I didn't...
I was just trying to be nice.
Oh, okay. No, it's all good.
Yeah, that's...
Yeah, fuck like that guy.
Says, if you don't want to hear something, just fucking...
No, if somebody's feeling sad, I'm not going to add on to it. That's fucking disturbing.
But Stayin' Alive by the Bee Gees, nice choice. Yeah. Nice.
It is. Even though if you've seen that music video, it's pretty sad.
It's fucked up.
It really fucking...
They're like walking through the fucking ghetto in Detroit. It's insane. And they're like, we're white. Stayin' Alive, Stayin' Alive. All these abandoned houses.
Welcome.
Ah, shitty, but like we're surviving, ish. It's all about the enormous penis.
Now you're thinking about my enormous penis.
Well, I wasn't, but now.
I heard earlier that if you smoke meth and you have a small limp dick. It'll get huge and you can...
It's all about four strokes.
Four strokes. Yeah. Hey, I'm pretty happy.
Welcome in.
Oh. I'm gonna go to my local meth dealer.
Hey, Al, do you play DBD, Al?
I'm gonna give you one hint. He does and he ends.
You're talking about Dead by Daylight?
Yeah,
Dead by Daylight.
Come on in, bro. We're just playing customs and shit. If you want to send me your friend code on Steam or send Odin your friend code on Steam and he'll let you.
We played with him the other night.
I'm trying to read a ton of shit.
Is that hard for you?
Yeah, it's fucking annoying. Dude, do you understand?
Dyslexic?
No, the number of fucking, like...
DMs?
The perks.
Perks in the game?
My god.
Dude, you're still not streaming.
I'm just confused. Oh,
right.
They're playing Dead by Daylight and Inkies. Struggling.
Well, I am streaming, but, like, I
I lost brain cells, guys. You guys were talking at once again. I don't know what's going on.
I was talking about something.
It's been like that all night.
It's because you've been spraying those boys with that Windex and inhaling it, losing your own brain cells.
I'm so lost.
I'm a woman with me. No time to talk.
I've been in good matches of Dead by Daylight, but twice with Ringu that she find me very attractive.
Aww, imagine funny. Being attractive.
It's funny.
I really dislike everything that's happening.
I'm getting buzzed early now.
Dude, I'm telling you, watch this music video. It's fucking four white dudes walking through the abandoned ghetto just like, yeah!
Yeah!
Goodbye.
See you. Goodbye forever, Nuzzy.
I can't figure out how to turn that particular thing off.
Hey, you got it. You got the lyrics. I get your autograph.
What the fuck is...
You know what's fucked up? Is when I was a kid, this was my mom's favorite band, and she used to play them all the time, and she'd tell my dad to his face, I would fucking leave you for the lead singer.
Yeah, but I mean, that's fair.
It is, but still, she would tell it to his face.
Yeah, it's horrible, but it's fair.
In front of her own kids, I would leave you for the lead singer of this band.
Hey man, she knows what she wants. Like you fucked that girl, made children with it. That like you already knew what you were getting into.
It's like I gave you the children.
I'm sorry.
Is there a search
that you can do in these goddamn things? Or you just have to know what they look like? Whatever. I'll just do this.
I'm losing brain cells again.
Dude, this song is a jam.
Yeah, it is.
So the perks, you just kind of have to know what they look like.
I gathered that, so I picked a couple that I didn't want, but I don't give a fuck. I couldn't find the thingies that I wanted to do the thingies of because there's like fucking 47,000. And I just want a drink.
Iron grasp, fear monger.
Yeah, grasp this dick into your mouth. Whatever the fuck. I don't...
Whoa, dude.
Oh my god, I forgot he was emo right now. Holy fuck.
I don't give a shit.
I'm about to Uber him some fucking melodrama right now.
Some melatonin?
Yeah, some schmelatonin.
You know what sounds so good right now? Tamales.
Tamales?
Tamales are great.
Tamales!
I gotta get my DLC down.
There's this guy selling tamales over there, and I just remember, bro. I can pop some, bro.
Connecting to other players. Dope. I don't know how to play this bitch, so this is about to get fun. Stop putting sticks in the shit.
Petrified oak slightly, or what is it, moderately?
Dude, I'm about to oak you so fucking hard.
Oh my god.
I don't know how to oak. How do I bird bitch? Anyone know?
Oh, no. Fuck. I have no clue. I don't play
Cancer is really...
Hey, Bird Mommy. I don't play Killer at all.
I hate going against Bird Mommy.
Cheers, Odin. We're gonna get our asses handed to us. Yeah.
What do you mean? It's my first time. Like, be nice.
Ew.
Ew. Nope. Good girl.
What?
I said good girl.
Oh, thanks.
She's a woman.
She lit up and like, oh, I'm like, oh, thank you. Like, oh fuck.
Aww.
Stop.
Aww.
One day it'll load, I believe.
One day.
As I eat more popcorns.
Is that a movie theater thing of popcorn?
Yeah.
No, I made kettle corn.
Oh.
What?
What do you mean, what?
Kettle corn or just popcorn?
Kettle corn.
Popcorn.
I think it's kettle corn.
Alright, I'm walking.
Kettle corn.
You're what?
He walked to my house.
He said he's fucking... He wants kettle corn.
Totally joking.
But...
Haddonfield. Okay.
Oh, God. A new map, and I don't even know what fucking...
It's not really a new... Well, I mean, I guess it's technically...
It's a new map for me!
It's a new map because it got redone, but...
I love this new map rework. It is a genius.
I'll give you a free one.
Oh!
What the fuck?
I've given him a free one!
And you fucked me over in the process!
How? I'm sitting right in front of him. What do you mean I fucked you over? I didn't do shit.
He's got Pop Goes the Weasel.
Fucking idiot.
Well, I didn't know that. He said he selected some shit he didn't know what the fuck he selected, so...
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Yeah, totally. Oh, control is launched. That's not right.
Just blame the amateur skills that we all have.
Hey, by the way, I didn't know how to shoot that. But it's all thanks to
Odin. It's funky. It's really funky.
Can you change the controls to shoot it?
Yeah, you can. There should be like debinding settings to where you can select the specific.
Hang that bitch.
I don't own the bird bitch, but I know a few people that main her, and even those people that do main her, it's really fucking weird for her.
Hey, if I buy this when I get paid, can I just get like a season pass to unlock all the?
No, you have to buy all the shit. Individually.
Yeah. Individually?
No, season
no, no, it's like Conan the Barbarian kind of shit. Hi, how are you? Welcome to Chili's.
Aww, big Satch.
Did you like our baby back ribs?
Well, he didn't.
Wait, did you
4%?
You should just take me upstairs in the house.
Oh, wait, Nuzzy, you've never been to Chili's?
Nope.
What? Actually, no.
Wait. Yeah, this is a great song.
Wait.
Ella!
Yeah.
You've never been to Chili's?
How do you...
Yeah.
Mother!
Have you been to Applebee's?
No, not that one. Or Olive Garden. Or Applebee's.
Wait, how long have you lived in the United States? What the fuck?
Odin!
Yeah. Oh my god!
Yeah.
Never been to three of the biggest chain restaurants in the country.
Yeah, I don't even remember.
Okay, no, no.
It's not like you're missing anything.
I don't know.
Except for back in the day when they had unlimited ribs, the Chili's. Ooh.
Yeah.
That's why I'm fat. Well, we don't even have Sonic here.
Oh, you just barely missed that shit.
Wendy's is eh.
I wanna try Wendy's.
If you go to Wendy's, get the Baconator.
Oh, come on. I'm trying to learn how to do the...
What about Jack in the Box?
Oh, okay, I got it!
You had Jack in the Box?
Ka-ka, 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 ka. Oh, bitch, that was so close.
I've been to In-N-Out, Jack in the Box, McDonald's. I love McDonald's. My heart.
You guys better be getting Jen's done.
You better be. All right.
Y'all better be getting Jen's done.
The reason.
Can you send them upstairs?
No, they just go out.
Aww.
Laterally on whatever level you're on.
Aw, that's not as fun.
So in order for him to go
shit,
upstairs, you have
you're right there.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
Hey, hello, can I take your order?
Love you, Nuzzy. Night, girl.
Ah.
Get the shit out of you.
No.
Hold on,
wait.
Did you know how horrifying that would be?
Can we... I know it's fucking cool though. I haven't ever played this yet.
No. I'll be violated.
No, give him more caca, caca.
No.
Okay, So I guess I have to pick you up and put you on like a chopper over here, huh?
No, no, you see, we can work this out. A crow lady, see? Okay.
I keep on accidentally hitting the right click to instead of attacking, but.
Fuck. Oh, fuck.
And then that happened, and. I don't know. There was just a cacophony.
Damn it! What happened to the petrified oak shit?
How do you? Why won't it fucking summon? I don't understand.
Apparently, my brain is too far gone to get through the notifications, so I can't play with you.
Something about hemorrhaging? Okay.
Like, I don't know why I'm writing my email correctly 2 times. That took multiple days. And now I can't get past making that. And then I'm going to work my brain. It's kind of terrifying. But I'm going to watch the stream. So unfortunately, I can't join unless I make it through somehow. But I'm going to watch.
Wait, why can't I release it? I guess we might as well go buy the other fucking shit, huh? Okay, so no, you tap it. It won't clear it. I don't understand. How do you make it activate?
What are you trying to activate?
God damn it. Run!
Run to the hill. But no, I was trying to make the bird's torment activate and it wouldn't do it earlier. So like whenever you hold the right trigger, like there's like a certain, I don't know, it's weird. Okay, so I'm guessing you guys are going for obviously the other ones. Alright.
Oh Jesus, this is fucking sad, boy.
Yeah.
Hi, welcome to Chili's. Kaka, kaka.
No one's in here. Allow me. I'm part of the stuff.
You're moaning way too hard, my dear.
It's more pissed off.
No.
It's not really sad. It's more like pissed off because you made me sad.
Oh, so we're good with the anger?
The angry is good. Yeah.
I got a lot of anger. Alright, I got a lot of anger music.
Oh wait. How do you drop people again?
Honestly, Schmitty, if you want to know, yes. Like right now.
Wait,
my mood is
no,
more, like,
no, no. How do you do it? I'm fucking. I'm just pressing
you.
Buttons.
Like
I got you.
The premise behind it is yeah. It
that
fucking,
button.
It,
yeah, there it is.
Yeah.
Out of me,
oh, you don't fucking mount.
You don't have to tell.
Dirty
oh,
bitch.
My God. That's horrible.
I understand the premise behind it is probably a woman.
Yeah.
Good girl.
It is.
Good girl.
Is.
Goddamn
right.
Anyways,
I
know, me neither. That was
cunt.
So
that's
fun.
Exactly
first souls has petty in part of her souls with the other crows. Now she's now member of the crow family.
Brandon Lee.
You're fucked.
By the way, welcome to Brandon Chili's.
What?
The crow? What
Brandon Lee, the crow, yeah.
Yeah, what about him?
Well, he said that that person was a part of the crow family now.
Of the crow family, because her soul was now transferred to a crow
because
to be part
fucking,
of her.
He
Brandon
demolished
Lee was
my
the shit, man. I'm super, like, I wish
you know
we still
what
had
the
him
crow
around,
is,
neck,
right?
Right? Yeah, Brandon Lee.
Yeah, the movie?
Yeah, so like, yeah. the soul guy.
Dude, I dressed up as him 1 year for Halloween and nobody got it. I was like, fuck you guys.
Yeah. You know what? That right there would make me lose all faith in humanity.
Oh, dude, I was pissed. I was like, you've never seen The Crow? They're like, what's that? See, fucking,
I have The Crow
goddamn
on
millennials.
The original VHS, bro. That's how badass The Crow is.
You were the fucking, like, fucking Chinese mob had Brandon Lee killed on set.
Oh, dude.
Man, doesn't matter.
No! Run!
You know what? Cheers
to Brandon Lee, dude. I'm with you.
GG.
I haven't. Dude, that was. She's fun. I like her. There's so many cacaws. I just gotta get used to, like, how to use her ability. I kept on, was running me, I wasn't swinging because I kept on trying to activate Crow, and I was like, I like Crow, but, like, I just wanna
get
swing.
I ran the absolute fuck out of you. I was like, y'all better be getting fucking gens done.
Do they have the Drudge lady in this game?
I have Dredge. Yeah. I have Dredge. I tried Dredge out. It is so fun, but, like, I'm horrible at it right now. It is hard to... Okay.
Oh, okay, cheers.
You wanna switch, girly? You wanna kill?
Okay.
All right. I didn't realize how long it's gonna be till...
How do we do this? There we go. Alright, now all right. Go.
It's gonna be a minute till the rest of the songs play.
Oh, the song?
What, do you want me to, like, kill shit? Play.
No. Let it play. There's a lot of good shit in the queue right now, so just let it play.
Yeah, I love listening
to shit. I just didn't realize how long it was gonna be until other songs ended up coming on.
Yep. All right. I don't know. What is this? Click.
Ooh, excuse me.
Ooh wee, Rick.
And to whoever played Nightcore, fucking cheers.
Cheers.
Want to know how I know you're a new woo bitch?
Who played Nightcore?
Obviously Waldo.
What?
Dude, what?
I didn't hear what happened.
I mean, I'm looking at his face. I don't think he does.
I'm trying to read. That's my maximum focus right now. There's like 17 pages of like 12 fucking things that I don't understand.
I see that.
Basically, one Waldo played the other Waldo music.
Oh, okay, yeah. So, yeah, Waldo played this one.
No,
oh, shit.
Me and Waldo listened to a lot of shit, and we watched a lot of good anime.
Fucking dope. Fucking high five.
We also did some really good shit in the shower with
Waldo. Like some analization, but yeah.
Yo, that no kill series that we watched at the ending, that shit was dope, Waldo.
Yeah, it was.
I'll be back just for
me. My goodness. Oh, this guy looks like he's pooping out a bear trap. I kind of want to pick this perk just for that.
Do it.
Oh, I don't like stealth. I'm just running. Fuck that. Whatever. I don't know. I click things. Good luck. You have me as an ally now. I'm helping the killer. I'm helping the killer at this point.
Yeah. This mother down.
Ooh. Yeah, me and Waldo.
Got some Tech 9 on me.
Me and Waldo want a good. Well, duh, we're KC boys, KC man. What the fuck?
Well, I would think we've had this discussion before. He's my favorite rap artist.
I know. We've
seen him
live
like 6 times.
Hey, what was that ball sack in between all our branches?
It was salty lips. It's to increase luck.
I don't like being
easy.
Hey, can you play the song where he plays with Token?
Which one?
The one with Token?
Yeah, with Token. Where they?
Oh yeah.
When he adapted him into the.
Yep. I got you.
Into the fucking choppers, into strange music.
Dude, he is so fucking welcome into that shit too.
Well, he fits right with him.
I know exactly. Like all of his music, like doing it himself, like it is a young. He's perfect for it.
Dude, I remember.
If there was not there is not another label, like.
Put a judge.
Oh, what the hell?
This bitch again with the fucking abstract.
Strange music is strange is like that independent.
Why are you all so afraid he does not have one? Why? That's unfair.
The torture begins.
I don't even really care right now, so.
Do you want me to cue the Token song, or did you get it?
I got it, yeah. Tupac!
Okay, I am actually aggravated at you stabbed that bitch, AFK! You stabbed the AFK, bitch! I used your bait!
Hey, that's fine, here. I don't give a shit.
I'm
fine, music. You're fine.
Wait, go get that thing off your head.
I can't.
No. I'm gonna 99 this.
Oh, it's Jigsaw!
Yeah.
That trapper was putting our bare heads into our heads. That'd be kind of funny though, but no, it's not.
Dude, I love Trapper.
Asshole.
Get the hell out of me!
2 Chainz!
That was a good song, Dass Ackwards.
Biggie! No! Don't do it!
Okay. You live. You see, you have my money in your team.
I will one day remove my trap. Hold on.
We can't top Jens until he gets that thing off his head.
You're just gonna sit down! No,
hey, let's talk about this.
Wait, let's talk about this for a minute, okay? Hang on, time out.
Are you watching this?
That's it, Brian. You've done it now.
I'm
pissed that they quit making 151.
You haven't gotten that thing off your head yet.
I will.
How dare you!
I will actually break your jaw. I'm sorry, but I have completed every single. Like, look at this.
Let's talk about it.
Make me bleed harder. Get that off. Fucking A. So then I go on to here. And then I complete all of this thing, and then it doesn't work.
Because you have to go to the other one.
What? How many do I have to do? 7.
I think there's 7 jigsaws to untrap your.
Hi, Piggy. No, I'm gone. I'm just a stupid. I'm crying up here on the.
That's how much I care right now. I don't
Oh my god, I like the way
I'm willingly sacrificing. I don't.
Why are you willingly
to be a sacrifice?
You were supposed to be like the person that helped.
Am I? Am
why,
I supposed
why
to
do,
be?
Why did you gin rush me and then fucking not help out with this one? You
I'm not gin rushing. I played one gin. One.
Just hang on. Whoa. Oh my god.
Oh, hey, that person died.
Yeah,
I'll have Peggy.
Peggy.
He fucking died.
Peggy. With your Peggy in the cornfield, Peggy in the cornfield, Peggy in the cornfield.
Fuck it, we're gonna make his head explode.
Hell yeah.
Oh, your skull about to split, bruh.
It's alright, I can't read.
They're fine.
This fucking bitch calling me again?
Don't answer it.
Don't. Here, actually, send the message to me. I will call her. Dude, I will do it live for you. Biggie! Wait, who's left? Is it just me and you?
No.
Oh. Oh, that's rough.
I'm on a hook, and I don't know what Night Owl's doing.
Well, I was trying to go back to the gym, but she's there, so...
Well, one of y'all fuckers seem to come get me.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
I'm sneaky. I'm sneaky with Peaky. I am a sneaky Peaky.
Coming. Hang on. Coming. Coming.
Oh, hey, y'all, my piggy friend really not liking that shit. Hey, piggy friend not really happy about what you doing right now. I'm just saying. I'm just saying. I don't know. I can't hear anything that you're saying. That's way too much words for my brain matter right now.
Just do it.
Hey guys, I blew it.
Yeah.
Worldwide chopper.
Nice.
Oh, she doesn't respect pallets.
Oh my god!
Sorry.
No, leave her alone. Leave her.
Shit, run!
Run!
No, I'm good.
Okay. She's following me. Oh no. Go this way. Hey, come here. Come here. Hey,
no,
hey,
I'm
hey.
I'm good. Fuck that shit. Ow! Hey, welcome to Chili's. Ow! Anyway, so... what I was talking about...
Your repair skill is too low.
I'm in need of healing. I can't do that yet. Wow. Why is there moaning in my ear?
He's repairing.
I repaired once back in Nam. I wouldn't recommend it.
No.
God damn, you're that old?
That's a nice old dog. Hey, don't mind that. It's not real. Got him. Okay, that one was real. I did that for to be silly.
Dude, tell your guy to quit. One.
I know,
yeah.
Jesus Christ.
He was making a dance video.
I was trying to, like, you know, hit him with that squad. While I'm screaming out in weird fucking sad pain. Hi.
Heal you. I heal you.
Dope. Hey, she's killing our friend. Obby is killing me.
Hey, let's talk about this. Hey, let's calm down. Hey, let's talk about this, okay?
Nah.
Look, we can have this as a
No, I'm her cutie patootie of the chosen right now, okay? You get to die, fam. Hello, BB.
I almost clipped that.
Oh, fucking Buster coming out of here, bust this shit.
We bust it.
Good four strokes.
When you just want someone to touch your butt.
Yeah.
But you keep moaning into a generator regardless. You know, I really felt that.
That's the noise you make when you want someone to touch your butt.
Yeah. Oh my god, someone's murdered me. I should yell out.
What the heck? I'm trying to heal you.
Ooh, touch his butt.
No, I was so close to the hook. Okay. Bye guys, good luck.
It worked.
It's alright, that was only my Achilles.
I know this is a game and everything, but my question is, why don't you just climb one of those fences out of there?
Hey, my girlfriend found you, by the way! Yeah, that's kind of rough. Hey, welcome to Chili's.
Yes, I want Chili's. Take you with you, put your Chili's on all your venues. Yes.
You like what you see?
Yes, that's very good.
I'm crying.
I don't know where I'm going.
Make him suffer. Yes, good girl. Make him suffer. Give him the bacon. I caught it. Run, bitch. You ran into the field, you idiot! She has, like, high speed, you need to...
Wait, let's talk about this. Let's talk about this. Hold it.
No.
I'm out. I
said,
we
went to some POD, huh?
I said, I'm out.
I'll get to you soon, don't worry.
This is not what I need. Oh my god.
Bring it out. You're in bed.
Ah, bitch! doesn't like men touching my booty.
Let's talk about this.
All that
Brian, that was
my It's alright, it's alright. I'm here. I'm coming, baby.
Oh
I'm coming.
God.
I'm crawling. Okay, I'm crawling, but numb. I'm coming.
Oh my god, the hands are numb. Oh my god, my hands are sweaty as hell.
Smoochy booty. Yeah, I'll give that head to that ass cheek. Hell yeah.
Oh my god.
Got hands, Brian, but not for you.
Dude, I'm like Carmen San Diego. I'm coming through the glasses right now.
You know they're bringing Carmen San Diego back with the they're trans now.
Yeah, dude. He
hey, let's
say,
hang on. Hang on a
minute.
All this in the name of all. I have a flashlight. Hold it. Oh no, I can't heal you.
I know. Welcome to Chili's.
I'm on Chili's.
Dude, I am just a mere slug upon this world.
No way, hang on.
Oh, then I'm killing with my crows, bruh.
Let's talk about this.
Moving.
Oh, what? My crow, my friend.
Let's talk about this. I can't hold on to this.
Loved it.
You were so close. And this is why you should never have a killer as a friend in a survivor group.
Wait, let's talk about this. Please don't hang me.
I'm over here like fucking
what
like, hey, what up, pig? How you doing, girl? Oh, shit, you looking fine.
I deserve it.
GG's. Oh my god, my hands are numb. Thanks a lot, I needed that.
Good.
All that excitement right there.
That was some excitement.
Oh god.
Much excitement. I just liked flirting with Waldo that whole time while wiggling my ass, being bleeding out, going.
It was a little more effeminate, though. It was like.
Yeah, he was more like a whiny bitch. That's fair.
I mean, I'm not gonna blame him. He got fucking stabbed and shit, so I can't judge.
I don't care, dude. If there's a dude around me trying to kill me, I ain't making no noises. I don't care how much I've been in that situation before. You don't make none. You're breathing hard, yeah. But, like, you ain't... Unless you're that one bitch, like, is always there, like, someone help! Help me, please. Except louder, because I don't need to wake up my neighbors yelling, help me, please.
Great, though.
You'd be like Cracker and get arrested on camera.
Or his wife leaving him.
You did, oh.
Cheers, everyone.
Yeah,
dude,
cheers.
One night I railed on him so hard for that because he was talking shit to everybody. I was like, dude.
Dude, you weren't here for the night that Tom cut into him, were you?
No.
Dude, that was the second time he joined this server and Tom.
I saw him in here the other night. I think it was in here? No, it wasn't. Never mind.
No, it was, you saw the like aftermath. You heard the aftermath of, I think.
You know, I talk shit to him because you know I always like attacks his furniture and shit on camera. I was like, is that why your children don't live with you anymore? Because you beat them like you beat your fucking chair?
Wait, so who's playing killer? Or?
I'll be a shitty killer. Oh, yeah.
No, man.
Let me see. What was the other one I bought? I won't be bird person.
Didn't you say you bought Mommy Mommy?
Hold on. Yeah, yeah, there she is. Mommy Mommy. Alright, load out. Why is it? Okay. Oh fuck. God damn it, I have to run.
I'll be right back. I broke the seal and now I have to go again.
Well, I'll be there with you.
Right. The seal has forever been broken.
I'll think about you while you're pissing.
Ooh.
Baby, bay, hey. Good song. It came in right when needed.
Yes, 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 let's fucking go.
Oh, hell. Okay, alright. No, no, I want to be mean, but I don't remember what all the fucking member berries of shit this is.
Is that fucking Ramsack Daddy?
Really? Ramrack is in
there? Yes, yes. It's
what are you doing in here? We going Ram Ranch up in here?
I feel like
holy
it's been
fuck
like a year.
Yeah, is it Ramsack Daddy real quick?
I feel like it's been a year since I've seen you, motherfucker.
Holy fuck.
32.
Love you, bud. I haven't seen you in a little bit. We talked a couple weeks ago, but... It was kind of
you know, you're getting old when your knees start hurting when you get up off the couch.
During COVID, me and fucking Ramsack.
What's this woman? she seems like she's actually like speaking sense.
Who? What?
What, being you. Cute?
Me? About her knees?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's hot.
Oh yeah, you know you're getting old when your knees start hurting when you get up off the couch.
Yeah, she mispronounced toilet, but
yeah,
you know,
that's
it
what
was...
I was saying, which...
No, my knee started hurting when I got up.
You need to get an elongated bowl so it's taller, higher off the ground.
I need to get rid of this couch. I need to call 1-800-JUNK and come get them to come fucking pick these pieces of shit couches up and just get new ones.
That fucking hotel I stayed at.
Cheers.
When I went to that concert, that hotel I stayed at like 2 weeks ago, the toilet was one of those short ones. I was fucking pissed. Sat down on it, my knees were up to my tits. I was like, what the fuck? It was so annoying.
Are we waiting on Inky to pick his perks?
Yeah, I had to look through a little bit. I still haven't. I'm not member bearing very well. I know, shocking at this point, but cheers.
Cheers.
Dude, what are you drinking? What the hell is that?
Evan Williams
Evan?
Outdoorsman Edition.
Evan cool. Williams is pretty much the equivalent of Jack
Daniels. No, it isn't. Jack Daniels makes me end up in the cop car at the end of the night.
I will say, like,
dude, that's you want a decent price whiskey? Get Bowman Brothers, triple distilled.
But see, I'm a tequila girl.
This is $17 right now.
Yeah, I know.
So like,
you can get
you
can get the big bottle of Evan Williams for like $23-24.
Dude, I haven't drank liquor in like 2.5 years.
I didn't remember asking when you needed to regurgitate why you're a bitch.
No, dude, it makes me a real asshole of a person. I had to quit.
I know. That, no, especially that's, whiskey. That's why I just can't drink Jack. There's something about the ingredients in Jack that I legitimately end up in Jack, handcuffs or hurt people because of it.
Dude, Jack will make you angry. Dude, liquor in general, because I can drink beer all night.
No, dude, I'm fun all day with this shit.
Yeah, I'm not.
Jack Daniels makes me a fucking prick.
Oh, okay.
Liquor for me is like, I just hit that switch some point, and I don't know, and I just fucking black out and turn into an immense asshole.
Turn around. Turn around, bitch. Turn around. I mean, but, boop. Alright.
Yeah.
I touched the
booty.
Let's go.
I liked it.
I don't remember Barry. Oh, fuck. Jesus, I'm getting lost. Okay, alright. Focus, face.
Legit though, if I drink Jack Daniels, I become the biggest fucking asshole you have ever met.
Hey, let's do it.
It was a kill. Oh, it's a pledge.
Like, oh, dude, I'm already bad enough when I drink beer. It's like, it's way worse when I drink liquor.
Wait. How do you do it?
I'm bad when I get drunk off of beer and shit, but dude,
it doesn't
you get
do it.
Drunk on Jack? I'm a fucking
welcome to
dick. Like, I will make somebody bleed and curb stomp the fuck out of them.
Yeah, it's bad.
What was it that you were drinking one night that you told me to fuck off?
Amaretto?
No,
I remember that. I remember that night. That was, I want to say that was actually, like, minis of Jack, to be honest.
Yeah, I think so.
No.
I was drinking those little
shooters. No, it's okay.
The little $2 shooters, and I was mixing them with Coke.
Fanta, yeah. Fanta, don't you wanna
oh,
Fanta?
Okay.
Oh, those pre-made
it
ones?
It wasn't you that I told to fuck off. It was you and Mel, and I think I even told Zombie to fuck off, too.
Yeah, you did.
Alright, fuck it. I'm not making it.
You were initially telling me that everyone needed to fuck off, so...
Run away, bitch!
That night.
What the fuck is this?
Yeah. Oh, okay, so that was a fireball night.
How dare you be nice to
me? That was a fireball
I'll
night.
I'll kill you.
That was the night that I was drinking beer and chasing it with fireball Coke shots.
Yeah, fireball is dirty.
Yeah, dude. So there was a night that I was drinking with Harley over here. We were playing doo-doo-doo.
It's how
matter. All I know is I was drinking. That was when I was fake Mel was filming the picture. But I was drinking heavily off of beer, Jack and Coke shots, and Fireball. And
that's how popular Fireball was.
I was so far gone.
Thank you for dropping that early. I was
that I remember telling specific individuals just like you need to fuck off and everybody else needs to fuck off. Like
in 2020, I got laid off.
Just going off on people, dude.
I got laid off in 2020 when COVID started, and so
oh
I
my god, there's a hair.
Me too. I lost my job.
I went to work at this liquor store in the ghetto part of my town, and I did not realize the kind of people that fucking drink Fireball. It's
dirty apple pie bombs are so
it's
good.
Weird.
It's fucking. It's like just poor people, man.
Why aren't you working on this fucking gin, motherfucker? Start cranking.
Shouldn't be doing that.
That'd be why. You cock blocking motherfucker.
It was like the same it was the same Mexicans and Native Americans that came in every morning bought fucking Fireball.
You sat there for a good solid 30 fucking seconds and didn't touch that fucking gin. How dare
There you go.
You're the friend.
Whoa.
That's right, puke on me, bitch! Mommy!
Oh yeah, mommy! Puke all over me.
Throw all of the fucking... Oh, that was...
Giggity! Oh, that yeah. Made me hard! Oh.
Yeah, us too! Us too!
Oh, giggity, he got me.
Oh, not my BB! Yep.
Yep. Same here. And we actually had an entire fireball reaching cooler. It was just fireball and coke. Yeah, we were too. Yeah, the sleeves of 10. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I did too.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
Natty Daddy Sip. That was fucking Natty Daddy.
I got you, BB.
No, don't touch me yet.
Clamatos.
Hi.
Those fucking Clamatos.
What do you mean, don't touch you yet?
I wasn't in the game, son of a bitch.
Oh, sorry.
Just
those, and then another big one was.
Mommy.
Four Locos. The golden ones, the 10% ones.
Oh, how dare you drop me? No, you picked me up and you touched me.
It was crazy. It was Fireball, Four Locos, Natty Daddy.
How dare you walk away from me? You come back here and you touch me all over, goddammit.
Yeah, I'll be back there and just...
I want you to touch me all over.
Hold on, I gotta kill your girlfriend.
Can't hear shit right now.
Over and over again. No, get off me, Night Owl. I wanted to... yeah, exactly. You fucking walk away. Walk away. Touch me all over. Touch me all over, Vommy Mommy. No, you... Why are you walking
away? No, you're
you
full
get back
of
here, Vommy Mommy.
I reclaimed myself.
Get back here.
I'm good.
You pick me up and you touch me. You touch me. Touch me.
I don't love your back. I don't love
Mommy,
your
Mommy, Mommy, you touch me.
I want to touch
oh,
you.
Oh, what? No,
touch me. Touch me. Touch me. Touch me. Just touch me.
Hold on.
God damn it. Look. Look.
Text me.
Oh,
I am not buying you dinner.
That was so balls deep close, bro.
I am not buying you dinner, Mommy Mommy. I am not doing it. All right. Okay, now I'll buy you dinner. You just need to touch me and hook me and we'll be good, okay? Like, it's fine.
Suck it!
You do better.
And this is why people hate me.
Yeah, exactly.
But I love you!
I love you! Okay.
Yeah?
I'm making sure Odin dies regardless. That's all that matters.
You know what? I will die. For everybody.
No.
Everybody's going
oh,
to
dare you?
The
party.
Just
hook me.
Have a real
no,
good
come back here
time.
And touch me. I what? I want to be touched.
Okay.
Are you gonna hook me? Please hook me. Oh my god, just oh.
They're trying to
how fucking out. Dare you? Okay. I'm crawling like the inchy worm that I am.
You can do it. I believe in you.
I can do it! Some of you have never heard of the true story of the little angel that could, and it shows. I wanna crawl.
Fuck us, right?
Yeah, fuck us.
Sorry, you was right there.
I mean...
I would have killed her. God damn it, Odin, shut up!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Shut up!
I'm just waiting for her to hook me, okay? There
you go. I am her, you dumb cunt!
I know you
I'm
are.
I'm telling you to shut you the fuck up. Just get on the hook and shut up.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay. Ready?
Ready.
Ready, Night Owl?
Ready.
One, two, three, go.
Flatfield! Conrad! Conrad!
So, Vix, the game done downloading yet?
It didn't work! I'm Squidward.
So, I take that as a no?
Squidward.
Yeah, that's a
no.
Forget it.
Oh, well, I was gonna say, you can have my spot.
Looks like I'm still in.
Are you just hanging out?
Hanging out? I've been just hanging out this whole fucking time. I don't care whether I live or die. It's customs.
Oh yeah, you want to play some real shit? You. I'll fuck you up still there too.
Yeah, glad. I mean, it's customs.
You want to play real, bro?
I will give up my teammates every time in customs.
Aww. But me, right?
No.
I'll give you up in customs.
Aww.
And at least
I'll give everybody up in
at
customs.
At least until after you fuck him. Then maybe he'll simp for a little bit.
The only time that I actually get serious in DVD is if it's not customs. Like, I won't.
Alright, I don't care anymore.
Go. Alright, bet.
Okay.
Ooh.
Okay, well, I guess we're just hanging out. Oop. No, that's not what I wanted to do. No, no!
We're hanging.
Good intention.
Am I talking in play?
Cheers.
Dude.
Cheers.
I went to school in Knoxville, where they're from, and they used to pop up all the time and play. 10 years.
Oh, yeah.
All the time. Oh, and then somebody fucking skipped it.
Yeah, I did, because I was the one that played that song.
And I was a great song.
I thought I was.
Well, this is my song. I saw these guys open for Coheed and Cambria. Yeah. They're just, like, instrumental.
Euphoria?
Mm.
Or not.
Hey, Daddy.
Yeah, you know what I mean.
Yeah, Euphoria.
Yeah.
Dude, I've never heard him before.
They opened up for Coheed and Anne Berlin and what the fuck was her name?
Faggotry related.
It was Coheed, Anne Berlin.
I think it was. They opened, and then it was.
And another. It was here at Memorial Hall in Kansas City.
And they got sponsored by. Do you want to know how I know
you're gay? They opened up
for
them several years back. It was
well, you don't like Coheed and Cambria?
I don't know. I'm just fucking with you at this point.
And fuck you.
Inky likes Coheed.
Yeah, I think they opened, and then I think it was All Time.
All Time.
It was All Time Low, and they sucked so bad. It was unbelievable.
All Time Low is trash.
They were so bad.
All Time Low is like wannabe.
These guys were good. I'd never heard them before. And then Coheed was fucking fantastic.
You would probably like The Midnight. You ever heard of them?
The Midnights? No, I don't think I have.
Yeah, I love black people.
They're like a synth rock.
Okay.
It's cool stuff. There's no lyrics or to a lot
of
stuff.
I'm
but it's just chill shit. It's cool.
I'm following them right now on Spotify.
Yeah, here. I'm so not hard even right that. Now. Here, I got you.
What was crazy about these guys, when I saw them, they were all like fucking 20 years old. They were just ripping it.
That's fucking inky.
Opening for Coheed and Cambria. What food did you just get, Inky?
Steak and some taters with bacon and a little bit of like garlic infused salt.
What cut of steak?
Fucking.
Here you go, Smitty. I just sent you a DM with their link.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah,
I was looking at steak today when I was in the store, and it's fucking... I went to Walmart, and it was like $20, and I went to my local butcher and got a pound for like 12. Fucking stupid. Man, I showed somebody. You remember that girl Lud that I invited in here? I showed her fucking Kung Fury last night.
Oh yeah, yeah. Wait, Lud hadn't seen Kung Fury? What the?
No,
fuck?
Dude, she's only like 22 years old. She's a youngin.
Oh.
That's a baby. We stay away from babies.
No.
What? No.
Like I'd see you as a baby though.
Me?
I don't see context based upon age after you're over 20 years old. Yeah, I see as mental disorders old, past that.
Yeah, you're only a baby if you're like 18 or 19.
Yep.
No, what I'm saying.
Just referring to it in the era of like movie and music. We're like not in the same
genre.
I wasn't following what you said, Inky.
Okay.
Stream with me.
Are we referring to what happened?
What?
What?
Oh, nothing.
Dude, what?
Dude, I remember when this album came out.
Yeah. Oh,
it was great. This is like one of the albums that got me through my deployment. Just yes.
Come scream with me.
Cheers.
Okay.
Cheers.
Goddamn right, motherfucker. Cheers.
Trying to think when this came out.
This was early 2000s.
2009?
How much is Jackbox anymore?
This was 2005?
2006? Oh, I don't remember. I play it with other
people. It came out on
I
the same
don't.
Album as Fall Into Sleep. So that was
2006. Yeah, 2009.
No.
I'm looking right now. 2009. Yeah. Yep.
Was it?
Yeah. Because the one before this was 2008, and that was the one to Fish Out of Water.
Oh, so it had to have been that. Okay, so it was the album after. Yeah, okay. The Fall Into Sleep album was 2005, 2006. That's right. I don't know why I continuously think they're on the same fucking album.
Well, because they all... Because they're their top hits, right?
Yeah, but...
Fall Into Sleep was, dude, yeah, 2005.
Yeah, but the Fall Into Sleep album, though, was... Every song on that album was a fucking banger.
Yeah, happy.
Every song on that album was a banger.
Choices.
Yeah.
That was a great album.
Happy, Falling Asleep, all
Pulling the String.
Yeah.
That's a fucking great album now that I'm looking at it.
Every single song was a mainstream hit, and it was a fucking banger.
Dude, you were over there. How old are you?
I'm 33.
Damn, you were over there in 05?
No, I enlisted 2006. So that's what I'm saying. When I, like the fucking that particular Mudvayne album.
Yeah, that would have been you've been rocking it.
When I deployed, that was the album. That was one of the albums that carried me through shit. That one.
God damn, along, you were. You were over there early.
I enlisted in when I was 17 on my 17th birthday. Like I swore in on my 17th birthday, and then I went through basic training in AIT immediately after because I left junior high, I left high school my junior year, went through basic training, and then AIT on the split op program, came back, finished my senior year of high school, graduated in December at semester of my senior year of high school.
Did you go to Iraq or Afghanistan?
Switched over to active duty, deployed through, finished out my additional training, and it was late March, early April of 2007.
God that damn,
I deployed,
dude.
That I deployed to Iraq.
I didn't even graduate high school yet.
Yeah, I was in Iraq in 2007. I left Iraq early 2008. Had 2 months leave. I went to Germany. I know, right? I had 2 months leave. I went to Germany. I went to France. I traveled Europe, basically. I came back home for 2 weeks after traveling Europe for 6 weeks. And then I redeployed to Iraq in 2008. I left Iraq and was deployed to Kuwait as a support. And left Kuwait early 2009 and got deployed to Afghanistan due to governmental orders. I was supposed to actually come back stateside, but they canceled that, stop-lost it, and sent me to Afghanistan. I was in Afghanistan mid-2009 to early 2010 when I got out due to an IED explosion. So,
08, wasn't that when they did all the fucking budget cuts?
Yeah. No, that was... Well... Yeah, that was like November, December, 2008, early 2009. That switch year, yeah, that's when all that shit happened.
Yeah, cause my brother got
and that's what fucked all the orders for everybody. Yeah, dude.
My brother got the same exact thing, man.
Did it? Oh yeah, it doesn't surprise me. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, it was a shitstorm back then, dude. Everything was completely fucked. Yeah, that was a hell of a day to be enlisted, man. I'll tell you what, hell of a day to be enlisted.
I was talking to my dad earlier today, cause he was in when, or he got out when Clinton was president, and he was in this. It sucked for him because there was like a year
got impeached just for getting some pussy, man.
There was a year. During the Clinton administration, where they took away VA college benefits, and my dad,
that was
just
that
so
was
happened
like 90, it was
five,
90,
95, 96?
Yeah,
because my dad, they pretty much had to, he got forced retired and he didn't get his college
they tried
benefits.
To pull that shit back in 2015, they tried to pull that shit for enlistees back in 2015. And the military lost their shit on it, dude.
Well, I was talking to my
hell no.
I was talking to my dad earlier because they're talking about all this student loan forgiveness, and you know some people are angry about it. Like we got to pay with it with our tax dollars. He was like, "I fucking did 25 years, and it wasn't my fault. I couldn't get those benefits, and I had to take a loan."
Oh, facts. Yeah, no. You want to go to college? I'm not gonna fucking pay for your student loans. Fuck you.
He was just in that weird fucking 1 year where they didn't give it to those guys. I was like, that's so fucked. 25 years, he didn't even get college benefits.
Fucking facts. Oh, cheers. Fuck, okay. Cheers.
Cheers. Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is token, finally.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Let me turn it up.
Fuck yeah.
Shoots master, I'm solid. I'm just a mileage, please tell the pilot. I switch the climate. I'm way too cold, I'm 2 degrees. It's like I'm switching college. But ain't no need for school if guns can teach you trigonometry. Curb stomp, the only way I'm kicking knowledge. I don't preach, ladies say I love you when you're sort of popping. You take them for the word and then they take you for your wallet. How many syllables can you fit within a second with no content? Use your own logic, no comment.
No more violence. Sorry, unless you're Marines. I just kill him to enjoy the silence.
Yeah. It was different though when I joined. We were, I was actually on the ground. I wasn't fucking desk jockey.
No, I was ground. I just kill him to enjoy the silence. I was a forward observer. I was front line. I got my hand on the button
still. Don't know why. I was
for relieving more stress.
I need some more. I was in between you.
Yeah.
I was a level before combat controller. Like I was relay.
Oh no shit. Okay. So you're a JSOC guy.
I heard you made the force. I need you for some. I wasn't. I don't treat my girls like queens. I treat them more like kings in chess. I keep the horse in check. I feel like Jesus when you leave me bored to death.
They
were relaying it to me, and I was relaying it.
They're still jobs.
So those guys were out. Those guys were out with units in the front lines, and I was like at a radio position relaying it.
Nigga,
that's weak. Fucking raw in the car. I saw my fair share of stuff, but I'm not anyone to be like, I'm just fucking combat. Dramatic
geist gets that swiped. Coming against me is bad advice.
I'm sitting at a 5. I was in predicament. Run away just in the sort of Maleficent. Don't say this, I'm the opposite. People say I'm a
Yeah, I've been on my Rambo, killing them off of my camo, and I'm becoming equipped with the
325th based out of Panama. Never your rhyming, no can handle no more violence from your Sambo, and a big silence of the Lambo.
I
need silence from the panel whenever my mic is handled.
Ain't no magic can't play shit. Whenever kind, I'm the prime example. Talking about me, be slightly careful. Coming to my city is quite the gamble. Better hope that your flight is canceled.
It's not like I was, I was out there. I wasn't on the fucking.
I don't battle.
And I really wanted to do that, man.
Why can't I read?
I just next. I started drinking super late. I stopped.
They're right, do it again tomorrow.
Which means I'm gonna be up until noon. No. I'll just say it.
Namaste. Yeah, whatever.
Namaste,
yeah? Yeah, we're namaste.
What?
Yo, King Brahma, what's poppin', bro?
Oh, dude, is this
I'm the... Fucking, what the
is
fuck?
This the one with the rock in it?
Yes, we do.
Brahmana!
No, we talked about this. Let's give the people...
Brahmana!
No, I just... But the prize is that I kill brain cells, right?
Fuck shit up. Brahma, they gon' take your face off! Spirit of a lion describes my soul.
I love that The Rock was like, I'm gonna rap. And then he chose Tech N9ne.
Right? Okay.
Come on,
so,
Tequila Tramana.
That's the pun that I love about this song, is that I like the song, but I hate it at the same time, only for the simple fact that it's like, yo, it's Tech N9ne, it's a good fucking song. But then the Rock was just like, hey, I'm gonna rap, and it's just like, no.
But it's a fucking great business move by Tech.
Because
you know people are gonna listen to The Rock. It is, because everyone's gonna listen to The Rock make rap songs. They are. Even if it's terrible, they're still gonna listen.
Okay, yeah, I get that. On the whole aspect of bad publicity is still good publicity.
But, it's fucking money, dude.
Like
I would like to know how much Tech N9ne said,
Tech N9ne,
I need you to pay me $30 million.
The beat is killer.
Yeah, everything but The Rock is great.
Rocking it. Trying to be a rapper. And it's like, hey, I'm a white boy. I'm a rapper.
Whoa, The Rock is not white.
No, I know he's not white. Like, you didn't hear the whole instance of what I was saying. It's the same concept of, I'm a white boy, I'm a rapper. That's what I'm saying. That's kind of how it slaps when it comes to the music industry.
I get what you're saying.
You know, he's an actor, he's known for certain things, but then it's just like, oh, hey, I'm going to try my hand to rapping. And you're gonna
he's doing the same shit Shaq did.
You slap your shit on a Tech N9ne song.
Shaq was like,
actually do shit.
Yeah, but then he made a gold rap album, and then he became a fucking sheriff. Oh, who skipped
true.
It?
Very true.
I was
very
bored
true.
Hearing it. I'm sorry.
That's totally
the third,
fair. I don't blame
him. This is the third time that I've heard it tonight.
Oh, dude.
Yeah, it's totally fair.
This leftover COVID cough is fucking
annoying. And the fact that Shaq did it, yeah, it's...
Yeah, man, Shaq was like, I'm great at basketball, I made a gold record, and I'm a fucking sheriff, boy.
But you're talking about two totally very different realms.
In a way, both celebrities just branching out.
I mean, that's fair. Like, again, look at the late and great Lynn Dawson, man. That motherfucker was a Super Bowl MVP winning quarterback, and then he became a news anchor. Like, same kind of concept. You know, you got The Rock, pro WWE wrestler, football, All-American, Heisman Trophy winning, football player.
NFL, second string.
He was a comedian as well, believe it or not.
He was, yeah.
That shit. And now it's just like, oh, I'm gonna turn my hand to rap. But don't do, like, if you're gonna rap on like a Lil Wayne album or some shit. Do not disgrace a Midwest phenomenon like Tech N9ne with your bullshit. You know what I mean? Tech 9 is great.
I don't think he's disgraced. I mean, Tech wouldn't have let him do it if he didn't want him to.
I
know. I'm saying it was a cash grab.
It kind of was. But at the same time, I'm in very much debate only because, like, I know Tech 9 and I have some friends that work with Tech 9 and I fully respect Tech 9 for what he does and everything he stands for. I feel like it could have been done better. Only because one of my friends, he's the lead singer of the band Evelyn Awake, and he did a lot. He still currently does a lot of work with Strange Music and Tech 9, Ritz, Chris Calico, all that shit. Like, he still does a lot of work with them, and it's phenomenal.
I'm not disagreeing with you at all.
The label is already big enough. You don't need to drag people like The Rock into it who want to be
yeah.
a rapper.
I'm not disagreeing with you.
I did music with The Rock. Hey, it's a great tag.
I don't think that's what it was. I think The Rock actually paid Tech 9 and Strange to produce his music.
And you know,
I think it's the opposite. I think that he went to Tech 9 and said, "Listen, dude, I want to try this, and I think you're awesome."
And you know, and if he did that,
I'm pretty sure that's what it was.
Outlook on it. That would change my entire outlook.
I bet that's what it was.
Because The Rock could have gone to any other label, like
exactly,
like Dre. He could have gone to Victory. He could have gone to, you know, Mac Lethal's Records. He could have gone to all those other record companies. But
yeah,
he chose
Strange
Music.
I think that's what it was, honestly.
Man. Summit, Missouri. Like, he chose Strange Music, and if he came out with a statement saying, like, yo, I specifically chose this record label, that would change the ball. It really would. Because then it would be like, okay, look, it's not just a money grab, it's saying, hey, I am who I am, and with my platform, I'm going to put an even bigger limelight on this record label, who, granted, they have a big platform, but let's put them on a bigger platform because of who they are. And I respect them, you know? And I'm all for it. Anyway, cheers. Fuck it. Let's move on to another subject. Anyway, it's a drink at night. Alfredo Jesus?
Okay, let me hold on. Let me turn down the music. What? Wait, what? Hey, Vic. I imagine that you invited him here because he obviously got invited. That he didn't know where he was going, and
no,
this is my server.
No, listen. I don't.
Oh.
Listen.
Oh,
I did
okay.
Not do this just now.
Okay.
I highly doubt I did.
No,
okay.
Bro, little Vicky.
So. So
yes.
just so you know that while one of the girls in here was making fun of him and stuff of trying to get with her, they brought him in here while we and Germ were fucking around and doing shit on
DM, please, DM. I can't say this because DMs, please.
I don't want to type. I don't give a fuck.
I don't remember that video.
Just read it. You don't have to.
No, everyone was here.
Yeah.
It has nothing to do with it. Okay, fine. Then I'm going to code according to.
I'm going
to
go pee-pee. I'm going to drain the main vein.
Yeah, I was.
Oh, yeah, pay the water bill.
I was banned. Okay? So I'm
going to ban you? Is that what you said? What the fuck? I was banned.
Here. Citizenship. Look at how I got everybody tuned in right
now.
You probably watched this for an
hour.
Tracy, I brought you flowers.
Wait.
oxygen. Gas out the ass like flatulence. I was slept on like mattresses. I got my head right, aspirin. I'm cashing in, I'm cashing in. I'm not about to hold a paper and display it like a thumbtack. No touchback, they about to run his back. And if you ever met me, you root for me. Sharp shit coming out my dome, I'm a unicorn. Part of my breath. Only perky said I fuck with his breath. Elevated kissing hoes at the wrist. Freaky Friday, I get in, I'm like Chris. Wait, sway, pass me the rock. Get it, post, jab, up fake. Huh, jump in him, two shots at the line. I got him like a mine. Odell, Beckham, Mike cut on a dime. Roll in the dark, see me anytime. Used to put the Xbox controller on my dick and let it vibrate. How I jerked off as a child, came a long way. Now I'm like, hey, girl, you, me, fuck, and the shit work. Hey, her brother looking at me like, hey, fuck it, bro. Sway, her brother looking at me like, hey, fuck it, bro.
I'm like, but Kareem like Abdul. I do. Kareem, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
He's hooked, got me scoring. Scoring. See me coming from afar. Rapping in France. I never need an advance. I'm switching it up like I'm trans. Although I'm the Trojan man, I'm eating the pussy like cervical cancer. I know where I'm going, but shit, if my GPS died, I sleep in my sedan. I can't do the Schmurda dance. I get caught up looking awkward.
Does that work for you?
Yeah. Sometimes I'll catch it for a minute. OJ with it, y'all wonder how I did it. My mom hit me once, she lucky it in soup. But I'll stomp y'all out like a Dominican soup. All the shoe brands wanted me to sign. I remember they thought I was Lonely Island. There will not be another like me. I could go viral if I put out a snippet. I'm sick like a coder. You really can
get me. I'll always be playing
just like I'm in bed.
What? Yeah, you're still alive, man.
So, remember how I said I was going to go out and see my friends and